For 33 years, the city of Surrey has been a chosen priority in my life, and I have been honored to serve the people of the city. But now, after this four-year term as mayor, 9 years as councillor, and more than two decades as senior staff, I have decided not to seek re-election. I've got great team players. They're all strong members in this community. I don't think you could find a better group of independent thinkers that have all coalesced to do the best that is for the city of Surrey. So I will support whoever Surrey First chooses as the nominee, because I believe that any one of the people on my team will make a good mayor.
I think the more time that you take, the more thought that goes into it, the better the decision is to choose and pick the right person. And hopefully, when we say, you know, this is the person that would be best suited, they're a person that wants to take it forward.
The last decade, we've really taken on some really difficult issues. And to be able to take on those issues, you have to be a team. There's no I in team. So I want to be very clear that, you know what, one thing that we've done differently in the last decade is really work together cooperatively in the best interests of our residents. So I'm really proud of what we've been able to accomplish in the last decade.